Yes. I know that I can manage my channel directly from my phone, Twitch. Thank you. Thank you. Don't have to keep sending that to my watch. Anyways, when we left off last night, we are recording locally now. Good. It's Horizon. A typical terminus colony possessing minimal tourist value. Horizon promises Lord, substantial
you
economic.
Sure, these armor upgrades will protect us from the seeker swarms?
Certainty impossible, but in limited numbers, confused detection make us invisible to swarms. In theory.
In theory.
Experimental technology. Only test is contact with seeker swarms. Have to test them in person. Should be exciting.
Be exciting. Okay. Yeah, I don't know if exciting is necessarily the best word. I think terrifying is part of it. But we're also concerned because my girlfriend is here. Oh, hello, collectors. Seriously, y'all? This is my one complaint that Jack, I don't think that's taking cover. Jack? Do you see this? That, Jack, that, when I said take cover, I don't know think that means what you think it means.
As Prosper would say, Jack.exe has stopped working.
Working, that's right. Alright. Look, it's shattered. Go. Oh. This has been my problem the whole game. I use my cryo ammo to freeze these guys. You would think my squad mates would then
shoot them?
Jump at the chance to go ahead and shoot them. But no. No, of course not. Ooh, I can hack a datapad over here from somewhere. Datapad, hack. Okay. We shall hack the datapad. Took me a second there. I started on the correct code section, and it took my brain a second to realize you're already there. Yes, really, you're already there. You don't have to do anything. You got lucky. All right, do I want to go this way or not? Oh wow, the seeker swarms and that big collector ship in the background. All right, look back over here because we haven't finished exploiting this area for materials. We always use the term exploit as if it's necessarily a bad thing. It
yeah.
just means to...
To make use of,
to
basically.
To make use of, yeah. Now, you know, if you're exploiting a person against their will, that's
right.
certainly problematic. But just the word itself does not have a negative connotation. Or shouldn't.
Shouldn't, yeah.
Yeah. Alright, well, we finished exploiting that area, see? looks like these look like planetary defense cannons that didn't help.
Yeah. See that? Or I hear that.
Yeah.
We're on our own now.
We're always on our own. Aren't we used to that shit by now? Hello, collectors.
Heavy fire imminent.
Jack, we can't both take cover behind the same little thing here. I know you like me, but...
If I die, I'm haunting you, Shepard.
Yeah, I'll use Unity in a second. Right now, I don't really need it. Morden? The reason I said I don't really need to use Unity is because I thought I had Morden backing me up over here. Okay, there's Morden. All right, I'll use Unity. Jesus. Man, they're getting it from both ends now. I'm using Cryo. Morden's using Incinerate. That's got to be painful. Because, you know...
Those things look like the husks the Geth used on Eden Prime.
That's exactly
husk
what they were.
Came from Sovereign.
Shit. So the elusive man was right. The collectors answer to the Reapers.
The Ripus. Anyway, as I was saying, you know how everything hurts worse when you're cold?
Yes.
Now imagine being like frozen and then shattered. All of a sudden, well, no, being frozen and then all of a sudden somebody hits you with a fireball. Ow.
Yeah.
Dead collector, examine.
This might be useful.
Heavy skin weave. Okay. Is that it? That was all that was around here? I guess so. What? I saw a little prompt come up just a second ago. Oh, okay. Dead husk, examine.
Looks half human. Guess we know what happened to the colonists.
Well, maybe not all of them.
Husk creation spikes. Collectors brought husks with them, taking colonists alive. Some other purpose.
Hmm.
These aren't the same creatures I fought on Eden Prime. They're more advanced. Evolved.
They still die when you shoot them.
Well, we know Jack's analysis on the situation.
The collectors must be experimenting on the colonists. What are they up to?
Sounds almost worse than what Cerberus did to me.
Find out for sure when you stop them.
The collectors aren't getting away with more victims. Let's move out.
Whatever you say, boss.
Let's go. I brought Jack because I remembered that biotics and the collector swarms don't go together. Remember you... Oh, nice.
No signs of resistance. Must have happened quickly.
Lovely. Hello, collector drone. Wow, these biotic barriers aren't standing much of a chance. Of course, I am playing on normal difficulty, so... Do you remember the time I played through this game on Insanity, baby?
Oh, yes.
I'm not doing that again. I like myself too much. What the frap? Okay... What about this area? What can we exploit from here? Safe. Oh, you guys are not terribly difficult over here. As a lot of our viewers have noticed, that bypassing stuff goes a lot faster on PC than on console. Well, I hear a collector. Yeah.
I can.
Oh, well, thanks, Jack. Appreciate it. Glad you were here. No, it's good. You know, most of the time in most games, you have to kill everything. Your companions are just there to distract the bad guys, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Or be bullet sponges.
Yep. It's nice when they actually, you know, do something.
Yeah. Imagine that.
Yeah.
Hi, stasis colonist.
Victim appears conscious, fully aware, trapped in stasis.
Wow, that's
fascinating.
They've been like this a long time.
They're probably getting thirsty.
Yeah. He was stasis'd in mid-run. Full ammo, okay. Computer, hack. If only hacking was this easy. Apparently our cat agrees.
Yes.
There we go. Oh, that was the little cat. Okay. Yay, credits. Woot woot. A thought for as far out of the way as that room was, there might have been a bigger reward, like some tech or some an upgrade or something mm-hmm. like that. But no. Oh, particle beam! Oh. the collector particle beam.
Oh, yeah.
It's awesome. It is actually one of the best heavy weapons in the game. Hello again, another stasis colonist. Morden, no idea how to unstasis these folks? Uh-oh. Assuming direct control.
I am assuming direct control.
It's me? Yep. Collector General, huh? Is that sort of like Inspector General?
Taking heavy fire.
Yeah, sort of like the Inspector General, the Collector General. Ah!
If I must tear you apart, show that I will.
Really? Because you're about to get charged. And Harbinger does not seem to care. Run, you fool! Shepard, run around the corner. You abject moron. If he had run around the corner when I told him to run around the corner, we would have had enough shields and enough life left to shotgun that one little collector drone in the face, and we would still be alive.
Yeah.
But because Shepard does not want to listen to me, actually it probably has something to do with the fact that I'm playing with a keyboard and mouse, that certain actions are better mm-hmm. on a controller, but aiming is not one of them.
Yeah.
I am assuming direct control. Can I skip this? Yes, I can. Good. You are useless.
You will obey, just looking Shepard.
To help. Ah, they're even calling me by name. That makes me feel special.
That's right. They want to collect you.
You've got a thing for me, Harbinger?
Nothing got stands against us.
Except me. Oh, okay. You want to get up close and personal? I got something for you.
Can't get a lock.
Well, where'd he go? He vanished. Vanished. Damn game won't let me get to my weapons fast enough. Nice shockwave, Jack. I can do that too, I've just not chosen to take any points in it. Because I think it's basically worthless. Of course, now that I've said that, probably somebody will watch the video on YouTube and go, "No, you idiot! This shockwave is great because X, Y, and Z." Yeah, really? This hurts you. Not really. I think that hurt you more than it hurt me. This is gonna hurt me more than it hurts you. No, it's not.
Nah.
Jack? Jack. You got something to learn about cover.
Got no shield.
Next. Just a thing to help.
What? Oh, thank you, Jack. No more assuming of direct control. Assuming direct control. I forgot about meleeing. Meleeing works really well. At least I remember it working extremely well. I remember charging into people and meleeing them a lot, rather than charging into them right. And shotgun blasting them. Which, you know you're a badass if if an elbow strike does more damage to something than a shotgun blast.
True.
Badass status confirmed.
Yeah.
Must exploit the area. Find out if they left any more presents for me, like, you know, collector particle beams. Oh, shit. So I've got a door over here, SleepyFrau, with a bypass, but I've got a regular door over here that probably will lead me. Oh, God. I can't imagine that the door that I have to bypass would be a requirement.
Yeah, true.
There we go. Unlocked. Yeah, this is just a store. Oh, wait. Shit.
Uh-oh.
Am I gonna get to go back where I came? This is just a survivor.
Company, get out here, now.
Hey, buddy.
You're human. What are you doing out here? You lead them right here.
Phoenix has always loved this part of the game. Hey, Phoenix, welcome back.
Hey.
You had to hear them try to get in. Seems like it's hard to hide from the collectors.
Those things are collectors? You mean, they're real?
Yes, they're real.
They're just made up, you know, propaganda to keep us in Alliance space.
Oh, they got Lilith. I saw
Don't go outside of Alliance space or else the collectors will get you.
I need to know what I'm up against. Tell me everything you remember.
First, the Earth cooled.
Our power signals a few hours ago. Sorry. I came down to check on the main grid. Then I heard screaming. I looked outside and there
This is one of the coolest parts of the game, Phoenix.
Everyone they touched just froze. I sealed the doors.
The doors.
It's the Alliance's fault. They stationed that Chief Williams here and built those defense towers.
Chief Williams.
Tell me more about this Alliance rep.
Chief Williams?
Yeah, she happens to be my girlfriend.
That mean nothing to me, though. But rather, she just stayed back in.
You know, even if we were married, it wouldn't count because the marriage vow is till death do you part. And well, I did kind of die.
The contract is null and void.
Yeah, yeah. So,
wow.
It's kind of hard to argue with that logic.
Yeah.
Any idea what you're doing on Horizon?
Supposed to be helping us get the defense towers up and running. I got the feeling she was here for something else. Spying on us, maybe.
Tell me about the colony defense towers.
The towers.
From the Alliance.
Rapunzel!
Rapunzel! Lasers,
supposed to keep hostile ships from landing near the colony.
Yeah, that didn't work too well, did it?
Underground generator just to give it enough juice. Only we couldn't get the targeting systems online. So the Alliance gave us a giant gun
that
shoot straight. Stupid sons of bitches.
Not that it really would have helped anyway,
do
I don't think.
The Alliance's fault?
We're just a small colony. Nobody bothered us before we started building those damn defense towers and drew attention to ourselves. I left Council space to get away from the Alliance. Nothing good ever comes from getting mixed up with them.
Hmm.
If you have defenses, we can use them against the Collector ship.
You'd need to calibrate the targeting system first. It's never worked right.
It shouldn't be
hard. I was about to say, Morden can do it.
Just need the location.
Head for the main transmitter on the other side of the colony. Pretty hard to miss. The targeting controls are at the base.
It's probably just better if you stay out of the way.
Yeah.
That's what I was thinking, too. I'll let you out, but I'm locking the door behind you. I'm not taking any chances.
Yeah, well, that lock didn't work too well. I got in here, didn't I? Okay, med kit, a wall safe. Codex, yes. Point plus two paragon, 100 credits. 6,000 credits for the wall safe. Okay, now I distinctly remember seeing some platinum in here. Yes, refined platinum. And I could do a weapons loadout. Damn it, I can't go back the way I came. Shit. I hope I didn't miss anything back there. Because you don't get to come back here either. I don't know when my last quick save was. God bless America. You know what? I'll save right here. Because... I don't know if I actually missed something, because some of these areas that are out of the way here are important upgrades. Mm-hmm. So that's why I don't want to... I'm certainly not going to restart the whole mission. That ain't happening. Yeah. I just made another save. It's too bad Doesn't Matter isn't here. He would tell me, no, you're fine. You know,
that's true. That would be useful.
It's nice having my own personal fact sitting here with me. Oh, I quick saved right before I went in. Look at the brains. Sweet. On Phantom Ryu. Because this is what I was talking about, baby. There was... Was it this? Oh, that's it. That's all it was.
Oh, well.
Well, you know, it's good to be concerned. You know. And knowing is half the battle.
That's right.
Alright, good. So, didn't miss anything, so I'll just load the name save I just made. See?
Yay.
See how that works?
Yeah.
Okay. Just had to make sure I wasn't missing, you know, something like the collector particle beam that I just picked up, right? You know, I like Saturdays.
Because you don't have to do shit.
I get to drink as much Mountain Dew as I want on Saturdays.
I even have a real Coke squirreled away.
I know, I bought it for you.
You did?
Yeah.
Thank you. I was thinking it was left over from, like, over the holidays, but... Yeah.
No, I bought it for you the other...
Aw, you're so
the other
sweet.
Day, I know the other day I bought you two, and you only drank one of them.
Oh, I didn't know you'd bought me two.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
No, Harbinger's around.
Don't stop me. This is what you face.
Yeah, and if that's it, I mean, you know, you're tougher than your average bear,
My attacks will tear you apart. This hurts you.
Nope, not really.
Yeah. If you're trying to scare me, it's not working.
It's not working, because I just charge into you, shoot you a couple times with my shotgun, and you're gone. Now, you come back, I get it. You got a... Oh, God, a Scion. I remember these things.
Oh, yes.
Oh, that's right. They shockwave. Take him out. Alright, Collector Assassin.
Can't reach the target.
Oh, come on. That's what charge is made for, is to get those guys who want to hide out like that. Mm-hmm. There we go. Yeah. Yeah, one melee.
Yeah.
Three quarters of its health.
Yep. Badass.
God. Like I said earlier, when your melee attack does more damage than a shotgun blast, you are officially a badass. And that's exactly what just happened.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know, my shotgun probably would have killed it in one shot too, but still. My melee does as much damage as a shotgun blast. Let's, come on.
Who are you, Chuck Norris?
Chuck Norris! Sorry. Unless you've seen the Nostalgia Critic that I pulled that from, that probably isn't going to make much much sense. But if you have seen it, you know how funny
that is.
Which
movie was that? The Sidekick?
Sidekicks, okay. Yeah. Yeah, with that poor kid who...
So yeah, if you haven't seen it, look up the Nostalgia Critic review of Sidekicks. It's
this might be useful.
Great.
Biotic damage. What's your damage?
Surprised we haven't run across more frozen colonists.
Colonists loaded onto ship. Collectors nearly finished here. Need to hurry.
Yeah, I know, because I especially ought to be hurrying to find my girlfriend. Or my ex-girlfriend, since I kind of died.
Right. I can't really blame her if she's moved on.
Yeah, I was dead! and that's an old reference to Sam Kinison.
Yep.
That guy. Oh, okay, that's a little trip around. Okay. Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. Game Savit.
I'll get there.
Well, it's not what I meant. I keep forgetting that you can place your, what did they call them? Your henchmen?
Yes.
I can place my henchmen, using the Q and E keys. They're my henchmen or my minions. Oh boy. I see a boss battle on the horizon. No! God damn! That shockwave really. Really, really effing hurts. Oh my god!
Wow.
It was like 10 feet to the right of me, at least I thought it was. Okay, we're gonna have to put this on pause real quick. Somebody just rang my doorbell. I'll be right back, I promise.
Maybe they're bringing us Girl Scout cookies.
That'd be nice. So, yes, the ring at the doorbell was, in fact, Girl Scout cookies. Oh. We'll avail ourselves of the Girl Scout cookies later. As of right now, we got a boss battle right now.
I'll avail myself of
Well, you do that, but in order to eat my peanut butter sandwiches, I must have milk, and that requires both hands. So, I'm going to try this boss battle again. Phoenix says he remembers this part being a pain in both normal and insanity. Yeah, mainly because the shockwave from those scions just does stupid damage. And by stupid, I mean stupid damage.
That's S-T-O-O-P-I-D.
S-T-O-O-P-I-D. Stupid damage.
Well, that sure was nice of the Girl Scouts to bring us breakfast.
Yeah, I know.
And those little single-serving boxes.
That's right. Are they made from real Girl Scouts? Ow! I think it's funny that Jack says, "I will destroy you," which is exactly what the, a lot of the Cerberus,
right.
People said in the first game. God damn!
Shit.
Why did that not... Okay, thank you. I'm saying, why did that not hit the husk that was standing right in front of me? Holy fuckballs! Now, wait a minute. I had one of those husks, there we go, or the scions, nearly dead. There.
Okay, why does that weapon remind me of a dentist drill? Maybe it's the sound.
Probably.
Got no shield.
Ow.
Oh,
come on, you had him.
Phoenix says his only weakness is Oreo cookies and those Starburst candies.
Both excellent choices, Phoenix. I agree.
I'm not a fan of Oreos. I'm one of the few people in
Starburst.
The world that doesn't like Oreos all that much, but Starburst? Yeah. All right, so, yeah.
Hey, babe, pass me some Samoas, please.
So great that they come in these single-serving packages.
Breakfast.
All right, we'll try this again.
Heavy fire imminent.
Stop me.
Man, that's what I remember. That's what makes it so tough, is that the hitbox for Shockwave is wider than the graphic for it.
Oh, that's not cool.
Yeah, significantly. So... Oh, come on.
Killed by a husk.
Yeah. I was trying to shoot, because one of the scions was right next to the explosive container, and I was trying to hit that. And I shouldn't have tried to do that, so, yeah. This is awful. I think I also brought the wrong squad mates with me, too.
Possibly.
Yeah, if I had brought Zaid
and
Grunt. Yeah, probably would have been okay.
On the right. Nothing can stop me.
Come on. What? There. God damn it. You do need someone with tech powers. Yeah, well. I think I'm a little screwed here. Well, that's one way to get away from their shockwave attack.
Yeah.
Just charge through it. Alright. Definitely need to heal my squad. God bless! Did you see how far away I was from the actual graphics for the shockwave? Oh, good God. This is just not going well.
This is going poorly.
Yeah, very, very poorly. There's a mod I probably need to install that I think gets rid of some of these loading screens. Because this computer, I've got the game installed to an SSD, and yeah, on this computer...
We don't need all this loading time.
We don't need all this loading time, no. Keep the husks busy. There. One scion down. Once you get the scions down, the rest of this is academic.
Yeah.
There.
Woot.
Just meleeed a husk. Did nothing else, just meleeed him. Bam. Alright, we'll go ahead and use Unity. Oh,
there's
no squad members are down.
Wow.
Yeah.
That went much better.
Yeah, I just said screw it, I'll let my party members do whatever they need to do, but I'll just pull out my heavy weapon and hit the scions. And Phoenix says, yeah, I don't think cover helps against them either. No, because that's exactly what Shockwave is designed to do. It's designed to hit things that are behind cover. It goes through walls, etc. Alright. See, when you do things right the first time, doesn't appear to be that hard. Of course, it gets worse, because as soon as I hit this computer, I recall that we have another wave of bad guys. Would be nice to find some heavy... There we go. Power cells. Heavy weapon. Wow. Ask and thou shall receive. Okay. I have plenty of hard drive space. I can make saves. Oh, I gotta hack it, huh? I just can't hack it. Any day now, the correct code section can appear on my screen. There it is.
Normandy, do you copy?
Joker here. Signal's weak, Commander, but we got you.
Edie, can you get the colony's defense towers online?
Errors in the calibration software are easily rectified, but it will take time to bring the towers to full power.
Well, get Garrus. He seems to specialize in calibrations.
That's right.
We will not be able to mask the increased generator output.
Great. We play piggy in the middle while she sorts out the batteries.
Got any other helpful tips?
Just one. Enemy reinforcements are closing in. I suggest you ready weapons.
Great. Assuming direct control. This is what really annoys me. What? Alright, where are you? Shit!
You cannot resist.
I know, you're just irresistible, Harbinger.
This hurts you.
Ah!
We fight as one. My attacks will tear you apart.
Harbinger, you're tearing me apart! I'm trying to. This one collector... Fine.
Which I was standing down with.
Please pardon the lovely sounds of Girl Scout cookies being opened.
The crinkly paper... They're the crinkly plastic...
I'll try not to munch right into the microphone. Although I understand some people like that. No.
Yeah, no.
Doubtful that enemy has withdrawn. Reinforcements likely.
Yep. I'm relatively certain reinforcements are incoming.
Just the thing to help.
Sequential power up initiated. Guardian anti-ship batteries at 40%.
More coming. We got their
attention. Hello, husks. Go to hell, husks. Oh, really? We are Venom. Okay.
I must tear you apart, Shepard. I will.
Guardian anti-ship batteries at 60%. Seeking targeting protocols to
normal. Oh, ow. Ah.
No pain, Shepard.
Morden, that collector guardian is right there, right next to you. Why are you not shooting him?
My attacks will tear you apart. Continue. I know you feel this.
Hey.
I will find you again.
Leave Jack alone. It was nice, though. I mean, while he was concentrating on Jack, I was just shooting him right in the back.
Mm-hmm.
That rhymed.
Gotta be more soon.
Yes, there probably are more. Let me collect some more ammo. Ammunition. Oh, yes. This ugly thing. Where is it?
We need...
Ow, ow, ow. Okay, I am out of heavy weapon armor. Oh, come on. Shepard? Shepard, you raging moron. Ow. Shepard, sometimes you are an abject moron, you know that? mean, we've got to be honest with each other. Ah! Damn it. I love how it is only focusing on me, couldn't give a shit less about my companions, who are in fact shooting it. Flammable or inflammable, I forget which, doesn't matter. Alright, Praetorian down. Woot. Phoenix says, oh, I hated that thing on Insanity. As did I. I know I've played this game on Insanity. So. Hey, we managed to, I guess defeat them? No.
No! Don't let him get away!
There's nothing we can do. They're gone.
Half the colony's in there. They took Egan and Sam and Lilith. Do something!
You do something.
I didn't want to get this way. I did what I could.
No reason for regret, Shepard. Nobody else could do better.
Shepard? Wait. I know that name.
Yes, sure, the Shepard.
You're some type of big alliance hero.
Commander Shepard, captain of the Normandy. First human specter, savior of the Citadel.
And your boyfriend.
You're in the presence of a god, Delan, back from the dead.
All the good people we lost and you get left behind. Figures.
Wow.
I'm done with you alliance types.
Well, his name is just Mechanic, so I guess he's not that important to the story.
I thought you were dead, Shepard. We all did.
I get a hug, at least.
It's been too long, Ash. How have you been?
That's it? You show up after 2 years and act like nothing's happened?
I was dead!
Yeah.
Something real. I loved you.
I was dead! I thought you were dead.
I almost... How could you put me through that?
Okay, I think you're being a little irrational.
Didn't you let me know you were alive?
I wasn't even conscious!
Not my choice. I spent the last 2 years in some kind of coma while Cerberus rebuilt me.
You're with Cerberus now? I can't believe the reports were right.
Reports? You already knew?
Alliance intel said Cerberus could be behind our missing colonies. I got a tip that this one could be the next to get hit. I went to Anderson, but he wouldn't talk. But there were rumors that you weren't dead.
She's looking a little cross-eyed.
Worse,
she is. She's looking a little derp. But, so, Ashley, the one who was kind of anti-alien in the first game, whose ideology would kind of fit in with Cerberus, is angry that I'm with Cerberus.
Right.
Sure.
Cerberus and I want the same thing, to save our colonies. That doesn't mean I answer to them.
Do you really believe that? Or is that just what Cerberus wants you to think?
I reckon.
I wanted to believe that you were alive. I just never expected anything like this.
That's right, I'll have you back.
Turn your back on all of us.
Mass Effect 3.
You betrayed 3. The Alliance. Anderson, you betrayed me.
Yeah, and I've got
Damn,
this woman
I
who's
mean...
barely wearing any clothes behind
yeah,
me.
Yeah, well...
You know me. You know I'd only do this for the right reason. You saw it yourself. The Collectors are targeting human colonies, and they're working with the Reapers.
The Reapers.
I'd like to believe you, Shepard, but I don't trust Cerberus. And it worries me that you do. What did they do to you? What if they're
brought
behind
me back
it?
To life?
Yeah.
They're the ones
you ought to be a little thankful.
Do hung up on Cerberus, ignoring the real threat.
Yeah, if there's anything that I know, it's
never
tell
a woman
that she's being too emotional.
Yeah.
I can see you won't listen to reason.
You show up after 2 years and tell me you're working with Cerberus. Sounds like you left reason behind a long time ago. Doesn't matter. I still know where my loyalties lie. I'm an Alliance soldier. It's in my blood. I'm reporting back to the Citadel. I'll let them decide if they believe your story.
Oh, come on. You have to say don't go. Come with me.
I could use someone like you and my crew, Ash. It'll be just like old times.
No, it won't. I'm no fan of aliens, but Cerberus has a history of being extremist. I'll never work for a group like that. Goodbye, Shepard. Just try to be careful.
Joker, send the shuttle to pick us up. I've had enough of this colony.
Yeah. Phoenix says it's good to see her change, especially in Mass Effect 3, where she's more accepting of working with other races.
Yeah, true.
True. Alright, so I got my collector particle beam, I got biotic damage, heavy skin weave. I hope I found everything I was meant to find there. Loading screens. Oh, this guy.
Shepard, good work on Horizon. Hopefully the collectors will think twice before attacking another colony.
Well, yeah,
it's not
but
a victory. We interrupted the collectors, but they still abducted half the colony.
It seemed like it was a little bit
That's
more than half the colony.
Mm-hmm.
And more than we've
Everybody but that one guy.
Yeah.
The collectors will be more careful now. But I think we can find another way to lure them in.
I wondered if you had something to do with that attack. Ash said the Alliance got a tip about me and Cerberus.
I released a few carefully disguised rumors that you might be alive and working for Cerberus.
I see. What were you trying to prove?
I suspected the collectors were looking for you or people connected to you. Now I know for certain. It was a risk. But I couldn't just wait for them to take another colony. You understand?
We have to make sure they don't abduct anyone else.
I want the collectors stopped for that very reason. That's why we're doing this, Shepard. I'm devoting all resources to finding a way through the Omega 4 relay. We have to hit them where they live.
Yes.
Your team will need to be strong.
The Omega 4 relay.
There's no looking back. The same goes for you. Can I assume you put your past relationships behind you?
That's off limits.
None of your damn business.
If it affects the mission, better you should leave it behind. Shepard, once you find a way through the Omega 4 relay to the Collector homeworld, there's no guarantee you'll return. To have any hope of surviving, you and your entire team must be fully committed to this.
Let me worry about them. You just find us a way to the Collector homeworld.
I just want to be upfront about your odds. You'll need everyone.
And he's not kidding.
Never tell me the odds.
That's right.
Keep building your team while I find a way through the relay. And be careful, Shepard. The collectors will be watching you.
I always feel like somebody's watching me. Sorry. And I got no privacy.
I guess we're really going to do it. Hit the Omega 4 relay. Take the fight to the collectors in person. Looking forward to the
eventually.
Action.
Yeah.
After seeing what those bastards did on Horizon, though, makes you think.
Something on your mind?
No, just there's a good chance we're not coming back, even if we get it done. Gonna
You're
go take care
right.
of a little unfinished business. I imagine everyone else is too, getting some closure, you know.
Hint, hint. Everybody has loyalty missions. Loyalty missions. Yep, find Thane Krios. Find Samara. Assemble a team. Okay. Check the Normandy's mail for a message from Cerberus about the Shadow Broker. Check your private alliance terminal for a message from Alliance HQ. Plus 9 Paragon. Retrain powers. Oh my god. All of these messages. Alright, so as I mentioned before, we're going to take a short break here. Girl Scout cookies. But when we come back, it will be time to talk to everyone in the crew again and figure out where we're going on missions. And of course, I'm probably going to have to do some highly, highly thrilling and exciting mineral mining.
Yes!
I know you're thrilled about that, SleepyFrau. So we're going to take a short break. I'm actually going to kill the stream for a while. And by short, probably about 30 minutes or so. So we'll be back later.